Mr. Peck may have done project work for NASA, but he's employed locally.
Astrophysics. He teaches at MIT.
What?
Wow, I'm having deja vu.
Yeah. I read that deja vu is fate's way of telling you that you are exactly where you're supposed to be. That's why you feel like you've been there before. You are right in line with your own destiny.
Well, do you believe that?
No, it's a bit mystical for my tastes. I never get them myself. Maybe that's because I'm not on track with my own destiny. Huh. Look at this.
What is it?
Photo album.
Okay. But who are you? What's your name? One of them's bound to be back sooner or later. Hopefully sooner.
Shall we go home now? I'm tired of waiting. Olivia, might I come with you in your car? Drive home with him. I can't look at him.
Walter, you can't keep doing this. Peter knows that something's upsetting you.
I've written him a letter. Instead of me stammering in fits and starts, a letter is more concise. It explains everything in just the right words. Except that every time I think I'm ready to tell him, I envision his reaction when he reads it. And I run the scene in my mind again and again. And every time, the outcome is terrible. But I will do it. But first, there's something I'm waiting for, Agent Dunham. Something important.
Hey guys, check this out. Templates. Forms.
What are they for?
Well, they're what you'd use to cast machine parts, but these look like they were handmade.
This one is dated several months ago. This one, even earlier. He refers to them as prototypes.
But prototypes for what?